Embarcadero recently released a new version of RAD Studio, version 10.3, called Rio. The new version of the IDE looks very different than before. A lot of fonts have changed, the scaling has changed, graphics and icons have been added. Everything looks different. Whenever we develop TMS Web Core, we want you to feel right at home inside of the IDE. That means we don't really want you to know that you're using something from TMS Web Core. So in order to provide compatibility for Rio, we had to change some of the dialogues. So here's just the proof of concept that all of our dialogues have been changed accordingly to work perfectly with RAD Studio 10.3 codename Rio. First of all, you're still able to customize your Find New menu with items from TMS Web Core. Furthermore, all the wizards can still be found in the dialog. As announced previously, TMS Web now offers multiple wizards to create a PWA application, a progressive web application, an X data server, and also create a project group of a TMS Web application with an X data server. New with the Verona version is going to be the TMS Web PWA and X data server group. Of course, we always had the TMS Web console application. You can see that all the icons have been updated for Rio. We also made sure that all the items in the context menu of the project manager are still available. The biggest work had to be done in the tools options dialog. Embarcadero completely reworked this dialog with search and reorganizing all the categories. TMS Web still gets its own category and integrates nicely into the new layout. We do no longer use the old grid, we use a new component. You can hardly see that this is a dialog that has been created by a third-party provider. Last but not least, we also had to update the project options dialog. For TMS Web projects, you also get a category called TMS Web with a compile subcategory. So the layout feels like woven from the same kind of cloth. It doesn't feel like a third-party plugin. So you see, TMS had to put in some work in order to provide you with a perfect user experience for RAD Studio 10.3 Rio. We hope that our user interface changes will make it easier for you to transition to RAD Studio 10.3.